sounds like. Not a happy camper. I'd also like to show you that there's no warning lights on at the moment either. Kind of amazing that the engine could be blown at the same time. No warning lights. Yep, everything's hunky-dory as far as the Subaru computer is concerned.